Hey, this is the Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm gonna continue my Line 6 Mobile Pod review or demo. And today I'm gonna show the amps. And what I will do is, since for some reason, I think this is a bad feature by the way, when you choose an amp, there are several of them, you'll hear them all. The app also chooses an accompanying cabinet. So if you have like a 4x12 selected and then you change an amp to like something boxish, you get a 2x12 instantly. I'm not sure I want this. I want to keep one cabinet, but that's what they do. So you have to work for yourself a bit. And yeah, so to save time, I've went along with what they've done. So when I choose an amp, it will be the cabinet that they think fits that one. So yeah, basically here's the sounds from every single amp in the Mobile Pod as they come preloaded with no alterations or anything. I might lower the volume on some, but that's it. Okay, enjoy. Thank you. This has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd. Did you go all through this? I'm impressed. Yeah. Showing all the amps in the Line 6 Mobile Pod. Hope you find this interesting and useful. See you soon. Bye.